celebrities playing in Germany, which is like the biker Beatles, you know, the gang Beatles, the dark leather biker jackets up. We saw them all in these beautiful suits and ties. They look like businessmen, like accountants. They changed the look of rock and roll. But at the time, the Beatles were there and all very prim and proper looking, with Beatles suits, Beatles boots, white shirts and ties and button-down collars and everything. All came to Rolling Stones that just wore street clothes and they looked very shaggy and ragged. The Beatles had very neat hair and the Stones had wild, bizarre hair. I remember seeing pictures of the Rolling Stones going, and even in the magazine, these guys are ruffians, they're real scruffy. But the first Rolling Stone song to make the charts was not by the Rolling Stones, it was written by Lennon and McCartney. It was 1963 November, the Rolling Stones with I Wanna Be Your Man. By the Rolling Stones, written by the Beatles. After that, the Stones learned a lesson and went on to write their own songs and were incredible songwriters. The team of Jagger and Richards were as good as Lennon and McCartney, and like Brian Adams and Jim Vallance, Mike Love and Brian Wilson, and maybe Backman and Cummings from Canada, who knows. So here is a song that's the first, and I can say, and only, drum solo by Ringo Starr. It's 1969, it's the Beatles from Abbey Road. It's the final track on the second slide, and it's called The End. Here's the first drum solo by Ringo Starr, The End.
Ringo Starr's first drum solo. So the Beatles broke up. It's inevitable that things fall apart. The center cannot hold. We have too many strong personalities in me to make great friction, great music, and after a while things spin out of control. Things spin away. So the Beatles split up and they go their separate ways, and here is the first number one song by a former Beatle, George Harrison, 1970, written by George. An incredible beginning with probably 10 guys playing acoustic guitar. All of Badfinger playing acoustics on this. George is playing a couple. John is playing a couple. Everybody's playing acoustic guitar on this. It's George Harrison, 1970, the first number one by a former Beatle, My Sweet Lord.